This is a ginseng. I've been growing ginseng for a couple of years. This is just naturally grown outdoors. It's over a year old. They go through different growth stages and they die back in the winter. Ginseng is typically used, the root of the ginseng is typically used, and could be, 3 to 5 years old before considered to be a potent, strong medicinal product root. And see, after the second year, it's got a really nice green, green leafage, and it grows a lot stronger after the second year. And the root is usually measured for commercial sales. They will sell, the root has to be a certain size in order to be sold. And I just wanted to show you the flowering tops. And this is something that, after it's died back, you can see this is all died. This will die in the winter, and then it'll come back in the spring. And it's a really nice plant. We got a baby coming up. Baby. Alright. Nicotiana. Nicotiana also comes back. That's nicotine, Most deadliest poison in the world, What your government wants you to do. Smoke tobacco. Cigarettes. Kill you. Death. 10,000 people a year. Bad stuff. Tobacco. Cushiana. This is a yellow funnel tubular flower. It's really nice. It's a perfume plant, so I have it for perfume. It smells really nice. But sadly enough, our government promotes this plant as something that you should actually ingest, and it's extremely deadly and toxic. So for any of you who seriously don't know what cigarettes are or tobacco, don't ever try it. It's way messed up. There's endless amount of plants that are good to smoke and ingest and use for endless amount of reasons, and none of them will kill you. I don't know of any plant anywhere, of anything that anyone uses or smokes in any sort of way that is dangerous, except for tobacco.